Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. If you're into learning filmmaking, DaVinci Resolve, tips and tricks for filmmaking, looking at cool gear and things of that nature, please consider subscribing for this channel. Not long ago, I did a tutorial on how to track text inside of the color tab. In today's video, we're going to do that, but in this video, we'll do it inside of Fusion. So without further ado, let's get right to the video.
Okay, so let's get right to it. This is the clip we're going to be working with. So let's hit that Fusion button and get right to Fusion. First off, I'm going to clean up my space a bit. I'm going to shut down the media pool. I'm going to rearrange our media in an out node. And then I'm just going to drag down a regular text node. And I'm just going to write, let's see, 3. Really a great text. So let's write that. And if I take the output and just drag it into the media one, it will immediately make a merge node, which is what we want for now. So I think I'm going to position my 3 element down here, and then I might size it up a bit, and let's move it a bit. I'm also going to change the color to this yellowish color, and then that's what I want to do for now. So now I'll disconnect from the merge and just delete the merge node. So now I'm going to push Control Spacebar, and I'm going to type in tracker, and I'm going to add that into the flow here. And as you see, I have this tracker icon up here, and I'm going to move that down quite a bit. I'm going to zoom in. I'm using the plus and minus on my keyboard to zoom in, by the way, and I'm going to shut down one of the windows and I'm going to make my workspace a little larger. And then I'm just going to drag this. I'm going to drag it in the corner here, and I'm going to drag it down, and I'm going to put this box here because that's what I want to track. So if I had a lot of movement, I might want to make the track area bigger, but in this case, I just want to track the area around this dark place here, and I'm just going to push forward and do a track. And DaVinci does a pretty good job at this. So here it's all done. I have my tracking points in. And now I'm going to just drag down the text layer, and as you see, nothing is happening. So I'm going to select the tracker here. First off, I'm going to make some space, like so. Going to select the tracker, and then I'm going into this icon here, and I'm going to change this to match move in the operations. And now we can see our text very clearly. So let's just go to the beginning of our clip here, and this is what we have. We are now tracking the text into the footage, and it looks pretty decent, I think. So if we want to change something in the tracker, we'll select that. If we want to change something in the text, we'll just select the text node. And for instance, let's go here, and I'm going to this number 3, and I'm going to put in some shadows. And now I'm just going to add that in as well. So this is pretty easy to do this tracking inside of Fusion. And here we actually have the clip. It looks pretty good. Let's have a look at it here. So that is how you would do that inside of Fusion, tracking text pretty easy. Anyway, I do hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscribe button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out, and please hit that bell icon if you want to have more updates on what is going on this channel. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.